And we are now live, so say everyone on the Twitches. Twitchy, twitchy. Alright, let's try something interesting in this one. See if a dragon roar is going to knock them all down. Something blow my ass up. Alright, am I? Ooh, yeah, I need buffs. Okay, here we go. Let's see how much this is going to hurt. That sort of worked.
CC on the slot.
CC
intake,
yeah.
CC all four. The HR just kill to see if he can get in.
Yeah, CC all four of those and pull the slabs to the left.
Only got three CCs, I think.
Okay. So I'll just bring this sod in. There we go, nice and tight.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hey, up.
Hello.
We'll get you a summon in a sec, since we finish with this trash pack.
Oh god, it's that HD8 hard guy. I've decided this arcane crap.
Really?
Fair enough.
I'll see what it's like on the boss, but I'm not going to see myself back to it.
The summoning portal's gone. We need a summoning portal before we go down there.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
To be fair, I've done that a couple of times. Just being too tired, it's like, you know what? I don't give a shit, I'm taking a nap. And waking up at 9 o'clock, so yeah, it's fine.
I've been working since 5 o'clock this morning. I've only just got in.
All right, we've got a full ship's complement, and we're off down the rabbit hole. Hey, where are you guys? Where are you guys going? Yeah, you stay near, guys. And go. Feathering. Said feathering, you bastards! Ignore me, you shits. There we go. Oop. Sparklies. Nice little brute. Alright, I'll take X. And here we go. No, there's my one. See there, dude. Eat my hero up throats, you bastard. Stranger danger. Money. Money. Ravager. Oh yeah, it's my sword.
User joined your channel.
Hello, I'm sorry I'm late.
Ah, don't worry about it. Damn it, they contacted everyone.
I think he just went through and go, oh, they're online, I'll message them.
Yeah, I'll just message them all. I'll take the one in the back.
What, is he coming? Well,
yeah, they said he was going to be a bit late because he's finishing boot camp.
20 minutes. Yeah,
tell him he's not allowed in because he's late.
Get your priorities straight.
Did you start already?
Yeah, that's all right. We're still doing trash. We haven't gone to
the
boss yet.
Do you need something? I mean, tank, DPS, healer.
I think we've got on everything. If you want to join, we'll take a healer with us. Why not?
Or if you've got any preference on what you want, just let us know.
Well, I would like tank because I have now 402k, and my item level is 661. So if you, but if you need something else, I do something else.
I can
swap to
you if you want.
Yeah, okay. I was gonna say I don't mind taking a tank day off. I got beaten to it.
I'm fine with tanking. I just offer it.
No, that's fine. If you want to heal it, be good training up another tank anyway. So we'll have four tanks.
Luxury is real.
Yeah. So if people want to do the logging dance,
do the switcheroos and stuff now.
And then if I don't see your name, just pop me a quick whisper.
Whilst I think Elo and I could handle probably the first two, I think we might struggle third or fourth bosses are too many. I'm just not geared enough.
Well, Faro's going on a healer as well, so it'll give you a bit of a hand.
Yeah, I've got a few item levels up since we played on Sunday. I did all the raids, but
don't forget the paladin, guys.
Yeah, of course. Cool.
Well, I thought you'd want to gruel on this guy so you can get your staff for once.
I need to beat on heroic, though. I've got the 670 staff.
Have you already? No, alright.
Good roll, Warforged.
Alright, who's my tank? Who's my tank?
Yeah, I'll take the Warforged one if it drops.
Who said they'd tank for us? Is that HDHR?
No, I can't remember who it was. It was, who was talking?
It was somebody who joined late.
Me, Chantella.
Yeah, what's your tank's name?
Vitrine.
Right, let's find you in the guild. There, I see you. Invite.
Thank you.
Ooh, paladin tank.
God, I hate this.
You're a mastery buff. Give a shame.
Yeah, we got a mastery buff. Left click, select Gary Gang, click the X, do not click the remove button. Alright, so. Da-da-da. Okay, just quick rebuff.
Mana biscuits down if you want them.
Yeah. And another Feast of the Waters, which I really need to restock up on. Might do that after a raid.
I've just been making the single ones that you can get from the garrison food vendor.
Alright.
They give 125, yeah.
Yeah,
I've got a load of savage pieces.
Yeah, I've got loads of thingies in my bank, just not on me. I've only got four left on me.
I think I hear David.
I've got a few savage feasts as well.
Yeah, that's cool. I think we're all good. Okay. Are we all bready? Let's go pull some shit and die. Alright, are we doing the time warp cheat? Stupid question, I know. Alright. Wrong button. That'll do. Everything okay, guys? One quick attack and then run like a bitch. Everyone hit him, everyone hit him, everyone hit him. Run like a bitch, run like a bitch. Whoop, 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 whoop. Everyone run away, everyone run away from him. Run away, run away, run away.
Run away, guys. Three resets, run away.
Yeah,
resets.
Run away.
Sorry, I missed my hit, it didn't work properly.
Maybe if I have to run away, tell me which direction.
Yeah, sorry.
No problem.
I just saw
an
arcane barrage fly towards him, and I thought, oh shit.
Sorry.
No, it was you then. I wasn't going to blame you.
Well, you're the one's frost,
man. Okay. I'll remember that in future. Okay, I need to get some marking up done. Where's my markers? Okay. Oh, no, that's not the one. How do I do this? Flags. Okay. Red. And yellow. There, looks good, doesn't it? Yeah, looks alright. Oh, no pink. I'll go with green anyway. Alright, what have I got? Okay, so team one. Okay.
Does the new tank know how to tank this?
If not, I'm gonna go through it anyway. Players in raid combat cannot change raid subgroups. Yes, thank you.
I forgot which way to go.
We go from yellow to green to red in that direction. Oh, you've... Oh,
yes, go to the right. Yes. Yeah. What's the slack works?
Sorry, I brained out there.
User joined your channel.
Down the path with the rocks.
Evening.
Evening.
Hey.
What time do you call this, young man?
Sorry.
Your brother
and I are very worried.
Yeah.
I'll lose for you today.
No, don't need it, don't worry. Although...
Although...
Well, if the drinker drops from Gruul, might roll on that.
Well, the normal one.
Yeah, well, normal heroic, don't really care. Full BM, it's better, so...
Fellas, haven't you got the normal one then?
What?
I said I thought you had the normal one.
No. I have, what's it called? A thing from Butcher, I believe.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I have Butcher heroic and Black
the godly one.
Heroic.
Yeah.
Bear, could you toss me an invite?
Nah.
Alright then.
There you go, mate.
I'll just look out again.
Vitrine is shown up as below. Oh, now above me. What the butts? Shown below me just a second ago. Never mind, nothing.
He's freaking out.
Alright, fair enough.
Okay, everyone's there. Yeah, okay.
Guys, I really don't know where you are because everywhere I'm attacked.
Okay, give me a sec, I'm gonna pop up.
Come and get you. We can summon. Anyone else want?
Yeah, actually, if you summon Vitrine, that'll be cool.
Alright. Spare, did you sort the grips yet?
Yes.
I can't accept.
You're in combat, aren't you? Okay, 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Two seconds.
We're coming.
Yeah. Coming to murder.
Go to the other way, Chantilla. Nev, stop laughing.
Herb is online.
Nip. Please explain why you're laughing, please.
I can't hear him laugh.
Oh, in game.
I can't see him laugh either. Because I'm too far away, I guess.
Guys, since I've just got in from work, my wife's cooking me tea, so I may have to skip a boss. Not this one.
Yeah.
But...
Oh, you're all the way
yeah,
over
that's
there.
Cool.
Okay, this is going to be dicey. See if I'm going to taunt him. Never mind. This way.
Like thank you.
Almost everyone sure. Came and get you. Comes to
you. Good guy Rogue got the kill.
More like scumbag Rogue.
Always.
Late for the party, gets the last kill.
No, I'm never late.
Yeah, hey guys. Yeah, I heard you're killing shit. Oh, is that the last thing? Kill still. Yeah, I did all that for you. You're welcome.
That is me, to be fair.
Right.
User in your channel timed out.
Who's timing
that's
out on me?
Stem pieces. That's my job.
User entered your channel.
Hello, welcome back, person who dropped.
Thank you.
You know what? I need a second monitor so I can see some of this crap.
Because you know me.
You shouldn't be.
Alright, is everyone's, whatchamacallit, bloodlust off?
Who's on where?
Group 1 on yellow, group 2 on green.
Yes.
Sorry, what?
Group one
yellow?
Group 1
yeah.
Yellow, group 2 green.
Cool.
I'd assume anyway.
Yeah, fair enough.
Alright, Vitrine, you're going to start on yellow with the others. And what's going to happen is, when Gruul does an inferno slice, you're going to taunt him, so that everyone that's standing with you takes a massive smack in the face.
Nom nom nom.
Once he smacks you guys in the face, I'm going to taunt him back, and you're going to run to green. He's going to do another inferno slice, where you're going to taunt him and get them smashed in the face. And then at that point, I'm going to run to yellow, you're going to run to red. And we're just going to run around in a circle.
Okay.
Okay. And as usual, because I haven't done this in a very long time, let's do the countdown. 3, 2, 1, in we go. And Bloodlust at start, why not? Let's be adventurous. No, wrong one. Want that. Okay. Alright, taunt him. Quick.
Taunt. Good job.
Alright, move to green.
That's not green.
The yellow ones have to move to green?
No, you have to move to green.
You taunt him
no,
quick.
Just the tank.
Damn it.
Alright.
Get me up, you guys. Go. Cool. Alright, I'll stand on yellow.
They move to red now.
Yeah, Victory, move to red quick.
Ouch. Don't despair.
Taunt him back. Brilliant. Okay. There we go. I think we got it. Oh shit, caving.
Wait, why is Gruul on my damage meter?
Oh, never mind. I've got him.
What?
Guys. DPS is amazing.
Yeah, he does like 116k DPS.
Alright, Victorine, get to yellow.
And dodge that smash.
I thought I was actually out of range of the damn thing. Clearly I wasn't. Taunt him quick. Oh, that was dicey. Alright, move to green.
Victorine, basically, when you see the guy cast Inferno Slice, just press taunt.
Okay. Bit of rampage. Okay. This is good, guys.
Yeah, Vitrine, don't stand in that circle that you're in. Just move slightly to your left.
Sorry. My other right. Left.
I think next time I'll pick two colours that don't look very similar when it comes to yellow and green. Because even I can't tell the difference. What's he doing? Come back here, you bastard. Right, I'm going to try and move him back into a decent enough position. No, I can't move him, guys. You have to make do. Alright, Vitrine, taunt him. Brilliant. Okay, I got him back. Did you just do it on green? Okay, move
it. She did it on nothing.
Okay.
Despair. Good job. Despair, you're going to have to do everything, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not possible, basically.
Yeah, we'll see.
Because of auto attacks and AoE damage.
If Red's the tank, like...
Double half!
you ain't going nowhere, Faro.
Oh, so it's on cooldown, so I can't.
Alright, nobody... never mind.
Oh, sorry.
It's alright.
I'll just walk there.
I'll wait for our puckish rogue to resurrect me. Thank you.
It's what I'm here for.
Alright. Well, I'm going to redo my colours.
I've had enough of this arcane spec. Go back frost. Sorry.
Yeah.
No worries.
You're still beating me.
Doesn't bother me.
By a long way.
Still did what?
Still beating me by a long way.
Yeah, but I'm below the tank, look at that. Yeah, never, ever have I been below the tank.
That's the first time for everything, mate. I'm just that awesome when it comes to tanking.
No, he's just overgeared.
Bastard.
Pretty much.
Now, Chancellor, about what you've got to do. You've got to kind of pull the Inferno Slice into a group of people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just be like that, like you hate us, and then just get us hit up like really bad.
Basically, whenever a Phenos Slice comes, you send on a color. You start at blue. The second one, you move to green. Then you take the boss, you taunt it, and you tank his auto attacks, and then the spare will taunt on blue, and then on green. And then the spare takes it again. Rinse and repeat.
You guys are basically just running around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kinda. I'll try to warn you when you need to taunt and stuff.
Do you guys need to repair?
I do actually. My bow is almost broken.
You only just got it, you only died once. How is your bow broken,
I don't know, man.
He just doesn't repair often.
Before you come
okay, Jeeves is up.
Dude, calm down.
I don't
believe you. Come on, man.
Alright, give me a minute, because my internet's going a bit weird, so I just want to change the channel on my wireless.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
Alright. Just because it's you.
Yeah, if it was Daypeak, it wouldn't...
Put a Blinktron too.
Oh. Martin has already had a Blinktron.
Oh, I haven't fight. Wait. Fight. Go.
Bop!
Yes.
Everybody dance now. Why are they fighting, guys?
They are fighting.
Guys, they're killing each other.
What?
Make it stop. make it stop. Guys, please. Always going in rampage mode.
Oh.
I can't do it.
Go
Rock
rampage.
Sock and
which one's gonna win? Bet someone's gonna win. Come on.
I think the one on the left
is mine.
I'll call left. Left is
gonna
win.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh no, it's equal. It's pretty equal.
No. He's at 30%. He's at 20, so he'll win.
We're watching a bum fight. What the hell are we doing? It's all right. It's all live. It's all live on stream. It's all good. Just about. The other one nearly died as well. It's awesome. Alright. Now that funness is over.
So, okay, it's the colors are counterclockwise?
Yeah, so it will be clockwise. So you'll start on blue.
Yep.
Then when you taunt off for the Inferno Slice, after you taunt him and take the hit, you'll move to green.
And where the other group is.
And then when you take, and then when you take the Inferno Slice there, you run round to red, and I'll move to blue.
And then you guys just keep running around in circles.
Yeah, I'll try and keep you informed as best I can.
If you look at Gruul underneath his health bar, there's a bar that says zero. When that gets to 100, he turns around. Well, you should taunt him, and he'll cleave the group. So if you taunt him when that gets to about 98.
No, don't it at 100.
Nah, it's not. It's 97, 98.
If you don't it at 97, you basically kill.
You have a chance to swing time, I will still hit the group. But
yeah, which sucks.
Chances aren't too big, so you could take risk. Right.
But let's kill it now, please.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, in we go.
Oh, I don't have that. Fuck my life. Fuck my life, I don't have a bet.
God.
Next level Hunter Strats.
I'm BM as well, this sucks so much.
Alright, there we go.
You want the time warp?
Yes, please.
You've already on.
Alright, cool.
Why can't I summon my pet in combat?
Dunno. Taunt him, nice, and I move to blue. You move around to red.
This sucks so much.
Nice.
I don't have a fucking pet, that's BM. Oh my god. Oh well, we'll just have to make do.
Taunt him back, taunt him back, taunt him back. Right, guys, it's gonna hurt.
Wow.
Why are we dying?
Well, guys, I did double my DPS.
Yo.
Featuring, try to dodge that smash.
Taunt him.
And boom.
Chantilla, would it be better if you watched a few of these fights as a healer or as a DPS, and then in a couple of weeks brought your tank in once you've learnt the tactics a bit better?
Yeah.
I can come my tank if you want to spare.
Yeah, that's cool, mate.
Yeah. I can log mine as well if you like.
Should I take my healer then?
Or a DPS.
Anything you like. DPS.
What do you want to bring?
Okay, I'll bring DPS.
Cool.
Okay, who's gonna die last? Make a bet. Make a bet.
I have bubble.
Yeah, who's gonna die last? Hello.
Oh man, I'm leaving myself.
Hello, as soon as Daypeak feigns death, position yourself right in front. Position the boss right in front of him, so he eats it.
Fire snanking him.
Hey, your pet's here, Daypeak. I thought you said you didn't have a pet.
No, that's the Talons.
Oh, is that empty the stable?
Yes, Tarpa.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Daypeak, what are you doing?
Alright, half starting.
So close.
Alright, so who am I booting? I'm booting Daypeak.
Well, thank you very much, I guess.
That was just terrible.
Bye.
You shocked me, mate.
Whisper your name of your DPS and send it to despair.
Yeah.
Daypeak, if you want to stay on your horse, I'm quite happy to go to my.
I've already booted him.
Well, okay.
Chantilla.
I think it's Chantilla.
Yeah. I'm guessing.
Let's get to Grawl and then do the summon.
Sorry, just reloading Paladins.
I love Paladins. User, my healer is Paladin also.
User entered your channel. Why me, I guess.
I kind of understand it, but I wouldn't level a second one.
Almost log in. No way. Wait, one second.
And this is when he crashes out.
No. Back in. That was 2 seconds ago.
So since my DPS was more what I did in Arcane, I think it's just stay frost.
Yeah,
I think
good.
It's also because you know your class frost better in frost.
Yeah.
Arcane isn't that difficult. Keep on spamming one until you get bored and then do an Arcane Barrage.
Yeah, we all remember what happened when I tried to go sub with
Oh god.
Did you... I don't remember, sorry.
No, I couldn't pull nowhere near the DPS. I could pull as Assassination.
Assassination's getting buffed like massively in 6.2.
I know it is, so that's why I'm kind of happy.
Zagaraka. Oh, by the way, I have tons of HP.
Cool.
I got the Pillar of Earth from my mission.
If you get here quick, guys, the Jeeves are still up for you to repair.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, I've already repaired, so that's cool.
Can I have an invite, please?
Did I not invite you? Where are my manners?
No.
You are Chantilla, right?
Yes.
This
you
is
are
great,
in the group.
Different
am
both.
I in a group?
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
You're number one.
Okay. I'm out.
Bye.
You are in our group.
Yeah, you were in our group.
Okay, I'll re-invite you. Give me a sec. Get the bloody hell out of there. There's your thing. Who's it? There you go. Invite.
Except, could you toss me a summon?
Yeah, we're just getting the portal ready.
I'm res dealer already.
I'm
wearing
my
nice
special.
Alright, Chantilla has a thingy-hoo. Alright, has a summon. Let's throw a quick summon to Zagorak.
I like how you pronounce it like German. Like really loud, really shouty. I like
aggressively.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, it is a tank.
Where do you want me?
Well,
pulling the boss or at the group?
Don't know. What do you prefer?
I really don't care.
Okay, you're pulling.
All right, fair enough. Oh, by the way, look at my HP.
Ooh, bloody hell, you got more health than me, mate. Seriously, I must be the most lowest HP.
Need yeah. to give me assist and main tank?
Yeah, give me a sec. I just want to fix my gear. Oh, fix my gear.
You've got my shield to spare. Because your HP's low.
Yeah.
Or burn.
Burn.
Main tank. Assist.
Yes, everyone ready?
Alright, everyone into a positiones.
I'll do a ready check before we go.
We haven't got any food buff.
Food buff, no, that's food. Two.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Pyro.
I can get a shield.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
Okay.
Just waiting for Elo to get ready. Alright. Flash the DM, the pool is in. What are you doing, man?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, no. Taunted it.
I didn't even taunt him.
Alright, fair enough.
Now I did.
Fuck her out.
Yeah, and round we go. Must have aggroed you on that one. You little bastard. I could spin. Right, we're resetting after this, aren't we, Day? So you can be on red and I'm going to be on blue, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay. I only have 12 stacks, so it's fine. How many do you have?
Eight? Yeah. I think they're going to drop anyway by the time he gets out of this, so...
No, mine haven't dropped yet, so...
Alright, I'll take him then.
Oh, yeah, done him.
Yeah, got him. Ready to taunt him back. Cheers, mate. Yeah, you can have him. I don't like him anymore.
Wow, I have 550k HP if I use a certain cooldown. Oh yeah. Shit, I shouldn't have gone in there. Gone in back.
That's alright, I'll taunt him. Please. Oh, yeah. 1 second. Boom, got him. Taunt him quick.
Yeah. Oh. Lagging, so.
Oh.
Taking some time to taunt.
That was clench, mate.
Yeah. My lag is preventing me from taunting instantly.
Alright, I've got a destructive rampage, this is good. Alright, give him everything you got, guys. Burn him down.
Go back to green now, guys.
Despair, I'll take it. If it needs to.
Yeah, I'll sit pretty on blue then.
It's no needed.
Yeah. No need. Bitch be going down. Right, loot divvying up. Right. So, first thing is that for all you mail wearers. I don't think we got any, have we? Nope, we didn't.
I got it already.
You got it already, and no one else needs it. Right, that's going to sniff for disenchanting.
There. Yeah, 31 on the mental runes.
What?
Right. Well, the metal rooms.
Bloody crowning.
Next up is that. Goblin. By Cresselia. Alright. Gobs, GG on new stick.
Thank you very much.
And lastly, we got some agility neckpiece stuff.
User disconnected from your channel.
I need it for off spec, maybe.
Well, alright, anyone need it for main spec? Any takers?
Nine.
Any takers?
No.
Alright, yours for off spec then, mate. Nice.
Where did Santilla go?
Do you want me again in the group?
Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry. I thought you stopped. Okay, yeah, sorry. Can you find me again?
Yeah, no problem.
I'm still here. 50 seconds. 48.
I can't find it. Gotcha. Invite. There we go.
Only Sirius Sailor had to leave.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
I saw so many people leave, so I thought, okay,
no,
it's done
just
for today.
No, it's just Empress Aelia. She can't stay long.
Sorry.
When we stop, we will tell you. Don't worry. Yeah.
All right. I think at this point we'll clear trash and then we'll take a 5 minute break.
Okay.
Didn't see which way you went there.
It was all gorgeous.
Yeah. So we're just going straight. On from
basically down the corridor.
Yeah. Be careful as you're coming in because there's stuff coming towards us.
Yeah, we're heading back.
Yeah, we're heading back towards you. You might want to stop. Start packing it up. Bastards. No, I don't think so, mate. Your opponent is me.
Oh no.
Little bastard knocking me back like that. I'm gonna spin around and hurt you.
You do that.
Then you run away from me, you bastards. There we go. Boom. A bit of that. Maybe a bit of this. And I spin. Wear it.
Oh my god, I can finally feel sorry for making fun of Pyro and Despair while I was on the Hunter.
Yeah.
Oh my god, does that suck?
Yeah. Oh, come on, guys. Here's me using my barrage. Yeah.
All I need to do is barrage and multi shot.
Yeah, barrage and multi shot, man. What's so difficult about this shit?
Yeah.
Try being the guy that has to walk them backwards.
I'm really sorry. I didn't mean it.
I'm glad your eyes have opened.
Yes, he looked up to the skies and he saw.
Hello, these bastards are hard.
Yeah, there's that as well. That's alright, I can take it.
Even though I grow an awful. Yeah, I got all the health I want. Feel like a bear tank. But only has health.
Ooh. Ooh.
Green.
Yeah. 4, 5, 10, 11. Number 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 power bolt. Oop. GG, mate. GG. Beep.
Wow, I actually want something.
Yeah, mate.
This real life.
Power. I've never won a green.
I think that's the first one I've ever won.
Yeah, it must be so disparaging that you never win the greens, man.
It's gold at the end of the day,
it gets
mate.
So boring if you only win epics.
Yeah.
Yeah. Quite it's a chance in
Mantle,
mate.
Day agree.
Peak, is it boring if you only win epics?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Yeah, it must be so difficult, you know. We down all the bosses and you just get everything.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, just mail drops. You're the only bloody mail wearer.
And you know. when Baldur's here, I still get it.
Yeah. Even when you're going against 3 hunters, you still win it.
Yeah. Well, you can be happy that in heroic bugs, I'm not that lucky.
Uh-huh. That's what you get for pugging, mate.
Yeah. Seriously though, one time on playing Band Heroic, we killed it, and my TP's dropped. I don't know what.
And then you didn't win, did you?
I rolled 96. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty high. Some kind of random ass shaman rolls 100. Next boss. Next boss, Chromog. I roll 36, kind of fortunate, but some other random ass shaman rolls 90. Like, what the fuck?
Alright, guys. Oh, perfect break. Timing. 5-minute break.
Alright.
Grab a smoke, grab a drink, grab something to eat. Meet back at 5. Oh. And to everyone that's watching us in the stream, we'll be back in 5 minutes.